Welcome to This Week in Astronomy, brought to you by Celestron, the world's leading manufacturer of telescopes. I'm Dave Eicher, editor of Astronomy Magazine, and this time we have a really great observing event of the year, that is Saturn at opposition. On Sunday, August 27th, it'll be exactly opposite the sun in the sky. That's simply what opposition means. So you want to wait until the planet rises after dusk. By about midnight, it'll be 25 degrees up and very nicely visible. It'll be in the constellation Aquarius, and the rings of Saturn right now are tipped toward us by about 9 degrees, the northern hemisphere rings, so it's a really beautiful sight in a telescope if you haven't seen it. The planet will be glowing brightly at about magnitude 0.4. It'll subtend about 19 arcseconds across, and so you want to get out away from the city, bring your binoculars, bring your Celestron telescope, and you'll see some nice details, maybe in the rings. The Cassini and Encke divisions of the rings, you may see some satellites of Saturn as well. Of course, Titan is by far the brightest moon of Saturn, but you may see some fainter ones as well. You can check Astronomy Magazine or astronomy.com to see their orientation and for more details. So grab the binoculars that you have, your Celestron telescope, head out to a good dark sky, look to the south, maybe around midnight, and you'll see Saturn's best show of the year. I'll see you next time.